very quickly, because obviously we have the breaking news. Yeah. Giuliana is now has her own brand of wine. It's called XOG.
Ooh.
And you saw those guys on Shark Tank with the wine containers.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
You put them all together in a whole stack. So Jessica,
that
you
is
can
right.
take that all with you.
So it's for the woman who at the end of the day wants one glass of wine. Isn't this genius?
Only one.
Only one, because or two. But how many times at the end of the day do you uncork a bottle of wine and then it becomes that orphan bottle in the refrigerator? 2 days later, you waste it,
that
have to
funky.
Dump it down the drain. So this is perfect for that. It's also portable. They're shatterproof cups, so you can bring them to picnics, the beach, concerts. Mommies, use your imagination where else you can bring them. But they're fabulous. They're at Walmart right now. And it's actually inside. We made it as a $15 bottle of wine. We sourced it from Italy and France. But because we ended up at Walmart, we're offering it for under $10.
Wow. 1,200 Walmart stores. It is called
It's a stocking stuffer.
XOG. It's a stocking stuffer.
Hostess gift.
Yes.
Do you drink it right out of the container, or do you have to pour it into wine?
No, it's four individual cups.
Yeah.
You just snap them off as you want. So you always have a fresh glass of wine.
Red
so
and white?
Fabulous. Pinot Grigio, Pinot Noir, Rosé, and a mixed pack.
Mark, Giuliana and I are going to actually go off and have an entrepreneurial discussion about
You really like this one. You're feeling it.
No, this is a good one.
Good, thank you.
I watch Shark Tank, and sometimes
there we go.
Wait a minute.
There we go.
We'll let you guys get back to the news. Thanks, Giuliana.
Thanks, Giuliana.
Thank you.
We do want to get back to our break.